beautiful they stand, to prove the upper classes have still the upper hand. Though the fact that they have to be rebuilt and frequently mortgaged to the hilt is inclined to take the guilt off the gingerbread and certainly damps the fun of the eldest son. But still we won't be beaten, we'll scrimp and screw and save. The playing fields of Eton have made us frightfully brave. And though if the Van Dykes have to go and reform the Bechstein grand, we'll stand by the stately homes of England.